I'm meteorologist Jeff Edmondson. Our forecast as we go into the next couple of days does have more showers and storms across our area, but at the same time, we're not looking at major washouts either. Let's talk about our Thursday. In the morning, we're looking at partly cloudy skies, same thing in the middle of the day, but once we get close to around 1 p.m., we could see a few of these isolated showers and thunderstorms developing across our area. Now, there is a chance that we could see some stronger storms develop across parts of Virginia, Maryland, and maybe even into Delaware, too, up to our north. But those are likely to form late into the day, 10, 11, probably even coming through around 2 a.m. our time. But by the time they come through, they should weaken. So that's what we're looking at for our Thursday. Friday, it'll be dry in the morning, maybe some afternoon storms will return. We're not going to get a ton of rain from this thing over the next 48 hours. We're looking at around a half an inch to an inch. So the rainfall amounts will not be extremely high, but we have the warmth and we also have the humidity. Temperatures will be in the 80s and 90s. Here's your 7-day forecast. It'll be hot and humid for the next couple of days.